international commission of an act usually deemed socially harmful or dangerous and is specifically defined, prohibited, and punishable under criminal law. Benjamin Mendelsohn was one of the first criminologists to create a victim typology in the 1950s, but was not without controversy. He is also the father of victimology. Typology of crimes according to Benjamin Mendelsohn. The first category of the typology of Mendelsohn was the completely innocent victims. This victim type, according to him, exhibited the provocative behavior prior to the offender's attack. It is typically children or those who are attacked while unconscious. The second type, namely victims with minor guilt or victims due to ignorance, did something inadvertently that placed them in a compromising position before the occurrence of the victimization. Does not actively participate in their victimization but contributes to it in some minor degree, such as frequenting high crimes. This could be a person contributes to go to a bar that is known for nightly assault. His third category was victim as guilty as the offender and the voluntary victim, suicide cases and parties injured while engaging in vice crimes and other victimless offenses. Victim and offender may have engaged in criminal activity together. This would be two people attempting to steal a car, rob a store, sell drugs, and etc.